Hello and welcome to Daily Red Video. In this video, we will see how to set up the profile picture of the incoming caller to be displayed in a full screen whenever they call you. And by default, it will be displayed in a cropped version in the top left corner. And this happens mainly because if the contact book that you have in your iPhone have already synced with Facebook contacts, then the cropped version low quality picture have been set downloaded to your contacts book. So what we are going to do now is just edit a one contact to a high definition picture, which will then iPhone be able to display it in a full screen picture. So to do that, go to the contact, that particular contact, and then click on the edit at the top right corner, and then navigate to the photo from your the high quality photo from your camera roll or the photos app. And there you can see, you can pinch zoom and see whether it is a full picture that can be displayed on the iPhone or not. You can either take a separate picture on using your iPhone, or you can download the high quality version from WhatsApp or from any other media content that you have. So once you have downloaded it, replace it with this new high quality picture, and then click on done at the top right corner, and the picture have been replaced successfully. Now wait for that particular person to call. I have actually set up this profile and asked my friend to call me back, and he was able to call, and as you can see, the incoming call immediately turns to the full screen picture when he actually calls. You can set up the profile picture to be displayed on a full screen this way, without seeing just a smaller version, a cropped version at the top left corner. So I hope you have found this video useful, and if you have found it useful, feel free to share this video with your friends at Facebook and Twitter. Have a wonderful day.